So this is the first time this year I've actually been able to come out and I've not had to pack Gore-Tex jacket, Gore-Tex pants, a wool jumper, excessive amount of warm stuff to sleep. So I'm actually quite lightweight. So I've got some nice Cumberland sausage, some nice chicken legs, some Cajun seasoning, actually got salt and pepper with us. Yeah, it's gonna be a short one this, well not short, it'd probably be quite long, because I don't have to protect you from the rain or the wind. Tyson's here somewhere behind me. I'm just kind of facing this way for the sun, just because you keep on getting big blobs of sunspots on the camera. But yeah, we'll keep you posted as we go. Wild garlic, anyone? That is a lot. That is some green lush field now. That's my food, and then my rucksack, which is pretty much half empty. Well, not half, just under. It's only a Forces 66. Aye. Some good shots going off in the distance, eh? As you've seen, I've just put my hammock up and I had it on this tree, but it's too bendy for me now, so I've gone to the next thicker one. That should do the job. It doesn't move now when I sit in it. As you've seen the first clip, me putting it up, it bent like a reel, and I just noticed when I played the clip back to watch it. So yeah, hammock is almost up. I'm gonna get my tarp up. Come on. I was gonna use that stick to prop up the front of my tarp so it's open up. Apart from that, everything's set up. I'm gonna get working on my fire pit. So I've cleared up this one, put some fresh silt down on it, get rid of it, and I've moved it to here. One, so it's close to my setup because the temperature's going to drop when the sun goes down. And two, so I can sit on this nice little bit of sand here and chill next to my fire while under my tarp. And it's quite close to my hammock too, so I'll get some warmth off it. I've also set my spit roast pole up before I actually light the fire this time, just because I always never get it set up properly because the fire's too hot and above my knuckles. I get asked a lot on comments where I got this from. It's from the YouTuber called Shane Coffee. Brilliant YouTuber, does a lot of box stove cookery and cookery with his boys, and he makes them. So yeah, that's where I got that from. tell you one thing, guys, that wood is dry. Makes a change for us. The wind's catching it just right. Lunch is a go. Got me a nice ring of Cumberland sausage, locally made. I'm actually excited for this. I've got some nice bread rolls, some tomato sauce. I'm gonna get the zebra can on and some coffee on the go. Not bad for only finishing work like 2 hours ago. I'll be pleased to know that I've finally ordered a load of new ovens, so they'll be coming soon. I don't know if I said this already, but yeah, I used to do a lot of campfire bakery and oven cooking on the campfire. So yeah, I've got the ovens coming, should be here by next week hopefully, and yeah, we'll get that on the go again, because I really do miss like beach bakery and stuff like that. It's kind of the reason why I started my YouTube page, you know, the cooking and all that. And it'll be good to get back to it. So yeah, stay tuned for that. I mean, that looks exciting, that Cumberland sausage, eh?
have one with tomato sauce and one without. Tomato sauce isn't even on. Still sealed. Trying to squirt it out when it's not even open. Oh yes. Mm. man, for this log. So dry, I can actually move it. It's levered in the middle, look at that. That'd make some good firewood, that. Not long until these nettles will be waist high, eh? And all the stinginess to go with them. Loves mooching around the wood piles, eh? I think he's looking for balls. There's the moon. Sun's just gone behind the brow over there. Oh, he's still zoomed in. Sorry. My bad. Yeah, sun's just gone behind the brow over there. Moon's been up for about 30 minutes. Or visible anywhere. There it is. There'll be a nice half moon. I think that's going to be quite bright tonight. Oh, I'm almost gutted. I've got work at like 11 o'clock tomorrow morning. But I'm actually enjoying the being out. Being out in the woods and then heading back. I put my chef whites in the wash before I left. Tyson's having a pee. So put my chef whites in the wash before I left. Get them in the morning. I fixed my hammock too. For people that were watching on the last video, he ripped the full side of my hammock. But I managed to stitch it and also stitch this bit here. I mean, it's not the best stitching in the world, but it's gonna do until my new one comes. If I don't hold the ball, it'll be all over the place. Oh, some hands. So,
bedtime snack before it gets too dark. It's like almost 9 p.m.
Looks like there might be a frost tonight. So I've got some nice chicken legs. So I'm gonna a bit of salt and pepper. Some Cajun seasoning. These bad boys up and get them on the go. I used to make these all the time for Gary and me, but I haven't actually made them in a while, so I thought, why not wrap that in a nice tinfoil parcel. Now this is extra thick catering tin foil, so it'll take the heat and it shouldn't burn them too much. Famous last words. I need to start getting back into the exercise of regulating my fire heat properly so that I can start work with the ovens again. Just put them in there, cover them up. I'm gonna call it gas mark 5 sticks. Once they burn down, hopefully we should have some decent cooked flavoursome chicken wings. How many sticks is that? 1, 2, 3, 4. I will call it gas mark 6 sticks. And see how that goes. And there we have it. Cajun chicken legs. Absolutely epic. Got fairly dark rapid. Pretty much just as I was eating my chicken legs. Bang, pitch black. Guys, that's us all tucked up now next to the fire. Tyson's under his blanket on top of me. We'll catch you all in the morning. Just sitting watching the fire. Well, morning guys, I've just rebooted my fire. It's freezing. The sun will be up shortly. It's 5 a.m. Oh, that's good. That's all my stuff packed up. My hair is nice and clean. I'm gonna put my fire out, cover it up, and then hit the cobbles. I knew there was gonna be a frost day.
Well guys, I'll leave it here. Big thanks for watching, thanks for the support. We'll see you all again tomorrow.